Who's Ben Trigger?
Oh, he's a...
Performer.
Performer. Ben Trigger, Golden Buzzer winner. It felt exhilarating. Who wouldn't want some tasseling showboy up on stage in the finals? Let's be honest.
Without a doubt, my favorite Golden Buzzer moment.
You do know you didn't get the Golden Buzzer.
What do you mean I didn't get the Golden Buzzer? Showing my serious side tonight, I think, will give me a little bit of an edge in the competition.
Oh, I love that!
You're never too big to dance. If you've got a dream and you've got something that you love, you don't give up on it.
Tell us your name so everybody knows your name.
My name is Ben Trigger. I'm 25 and I am from Australia.
How do you think that first audition went?
Well, I got the Golden Buzzer, so I don't know why I'm here tonight. You obviously just want to see me again, so that's fine.
That was a pretty big act to follow, so what have you done to prepare for tonight?
Well, I think I'm going for a bit more serious tonight. Gonna show you that I'm a real dancer.
Oh. Okay, all right, I'm into it.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I can't imagine there is a serious one.
I hope not. I hope it's why we liked him in the first place. I need tasseling.
You shout aloud, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. Bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, fire away.
Is this serious?
Shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Yeah!
Yeah! If you come down to the river, I bet you gonna find some people really.
I thought it was more serious.
Wow.
I feel like we should start with Jay. What do you think?
You know, it's been a long time since Crocodile Dundee. Australia's gone through a lot of changes since those days.
It was a lot of fun to watch, and I can see you're having fun with it. And the audience had fun with it, too. Congratulations.
Thank
Good
you.
Job.
It harkens back to Janet Jackson in the halftime show. But it was funny, and you actually are a really good dancer. You have skills.
Thank you.
So I said to Howie, when you were like, oh, it's gonna be more serious, and I was like, if this man does not give me these dang tassels, I'm gonna be so upset. So when you gave us tassels, I was like, yes, Ben!
Simon.
I don't know what to say. You've got a great personality, but I gotta ask you, where does this go?
Oh, so many places.
Oh, no.
I got it. I got it. That's gonna help me make my mind up later.
We are going to be deliberating tonight. We will see what happens, but I love the show.
Thank you.
I love the fact that we're supposed to be experts on that. Well, you know, like we really
What
know
is that to be an expert on?